Hi, my name is Vanessa, and I'll be showing you how to adjust an improper laser boundary. You will need a targeting bat, a Phillips head screwdriver, and a small flathead screwdriver. Begin by removing the 6 perimeter screws from the front panel. Rotate the panel out and plug in the power cable. Once booted, go to the settings, calibrate the laser, and accept. Go ahead and power on the laser. If the galvos are aligned correctly, the point should be focused in the center. From here, hold down the laser extends button. Notice these extents are too large, distort, and extend off the vat. Move the panel out of the way and use a flathead screwdriver to adjust the extents. Only adjust the frontmost screw. Turn counterclockwise to bring the extents into the vat and clockwise to move them further out. Bring the panel back up to test the extents. Notice that the top and bottom line are no longer outside of the bounds of the vat. The path will create a curve near the centers, but focus on getting a clear, undistorted path inside of the vat. Continue with the X controller. Counterclockwise will still bring the paths inwards. Once the entirety of the path is within the vat, you can hold down the Build Extents button. It will run sharp lines around the perimeter, highlighting your build area. Once complete, you can return to your calibration.